Right, so this is a thing, which is definitely not Final Fantasy VI. It is Final Fantasy III. Get over it. And there are storm clouds or something. So, yay. People have been wanting me to play this because reasons. Someone did get me to play it for about a half hour before, but so I basically know the beginning. And apparently, this is Final Fantasy VI in the US or Japan or something. And Final Fantasy II doesn't even exist or something? I don't even know. But it's whatever. So yeah, silly people blew things up. It's something like this. He explained it to me and I still have no idea what in the world he said. So yes, magic is apparently giant metal pyramids. That is what magic does. And then you have this thing which looks like a tree, except when it scrolled, it now looks like a cliff. And he's just gonna walk off, that's fine. So, well, Dopey bribed me, so. Well, I might finish the game if he put that out. We'll see. So yeah, there was Desi had me skip all this. It's just like plot stuff, which apparently isn't important that I don't need to listen to. And there's amazing mode 7 quote, why isn't this in your hack? I just see Samus walking along a snowy path. You just don't even know. Is this doing the credits already? See, I skipped all this before, so I... Oh my, shut up, birds. Alright, get out, quote. They are... walking very slowly for how much bigger... steps they would take than a regular human. Oh my goodness, birds! Yes, I am playing Final Fantasy VI. Shut up now. Oh no, there's fires. I honestly, the dash part is surprising. For quote. So Wedge is a weak Star Wars character. He doesn't like being in front. Oh, right. I can't leave the village. I'm being attacked by a dog. Oh! Oops. Wrong button. That's actual pause. Yay! 12 XP. And whatever GP is. No, not status. What's the config? I don't quite remember what that is. Something like that? I don't remember. Oh. Interesting. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I remember that now. Why? Look at their faces. Like, that's not even... Oh my goodness, they're not even... And then suddenly, these little dudes are like, taller than your people on these Magitek things? Because reasons? Also, people got levels, good job. Also, there's this little spinny propeller fan blade here. Because that's something, oh my goodness. Now we're getting attacked by dogs. Ice beam is better, can confirm. Look at that. Ice beam is clearly superior. Oh, look at these people. They throw their dogs at you first and they're like, oh wait, maybe we should do a thing. Doesn't work, we'll do this. Oh, I have a tonic. How nice. These people are very, ow, he hit it. What a jerk. And you have a giant bubbly thing. Which, I guess, completely wrecks that thing. And the wooden stairs are very, very sturdy. Oh. Yes, use the bubble. Bubbles are very effective. These are some weak guys they're sitting around, they're getting lots of levels off these. Oh, I got enemied. Oh, look at that, were rats. beam is not quite as effective on these guys. And there's that. So that little floaty thing is apparently a save. Sure. Okay. It won't let me go back there. Or will it? Running into things is always effective. Oh! So this thing is a... interesting thing. It does things or something. Ow, what a jerk. Oh, welp. Well, good job. Yes, it grew back out. Well, I did the thing before the thing did the stuff, so that's not my problem. It went and grew too early. Ow, whatever. Wow. That was actually an effective heal thing. I'm impressed. Yes, pop out of your shell. I forget if one of these heals it or not. Oh, well. It doesn't actually matter. It done died. Oh my goodness, cat. What are you doing? There's a cat sleeping on my desk. Oh, maybe I should do a thing. Stop being dead. Walks around very well for a dead person. So, it's a frozen chicken or something. Waz. Great line. And then they get zapped. Oh. Yeah. So apparently the crown was a mind control thing or something. I only have 6 character limit. What good is that? There, you just dope. That's a terrible name. It's an impressive name, apparently. Never mind. Now they have barking dogs. Oh, hi, bro. You brought another cat. Yes, dope. Just dope.
Didn't know you were actually streaming it.
Maybe I'm not. Maybe this is all an elaborate ruse to make you think I'm streaming it.
Well, I haven't gotten an email on my phone just yet.
Oh. Well, you might not get one for another couple hours because it's locked. Doesn't do a very good job hiding on the bridge. Oh, I should text them. Oh, okay. For HP, so good. Dopey. Dopey. I'm guessing that saved the game, I think. Oh my goodness, did I get enemies? There are repo men in the cave. Wow, what a jerk. Threw a wrench at me. Spelled Phoenix very wrong, by the way. I am not down with that spelling. Oh my goodness, rat. does not heal your HP when you get a level. Oh, a sleeping bag, sweet. Hey. Still wrenched me. What a jerk. After I burned him like that. Oh my goodness. Enemies! That's it. Weak. You just explode. Those guys run much faster than me. Plot holes open up, which allow me to do stuff. And totally break my legs and whatever. It's okay, it's an RPG, so we'll be here for like 50 hours. Oh, and this guy is a person. This is apparently Lino's favorite. And he just happens to fall down the hole. He runs pretty quick. Then there's a whole bunch of dudes that come around. And then there's a bunch of weird people. Well, I'm glad they will, but they're... Oh, never mind. That guy's just gone. I really just want the money? Oh, look at that, a soul potion. He really needs to, like, not hit so weak. Get back here. How dare you tusk me? This dude is a lobo marshal or something. Wow. You weak little bucket. Really does not like him at all. And that was everything.